County School District, plans are now in place to slowly reopen Marjory Stoneman Douglas High School to staff members and eventually to students. The district confirmed minutes ago staff members will return on Friday. The focus will be on responding to their needs and offering support. Then on Sunday afternoon, there will be a voluntary orientation for families, and the district says its goal is to resume classes of some sort on a modified schedule next Tuesday, February 27th.